Mac and roll. If the girl steps up, I'm smacking the hoe. Word to your moms, I came to drop bombs. I got more rhymes and the bottles got songs. And just like the prodigal son, I've returned. Anyone stepping on me, you'll get burned. Cause I got carrots, but you ain't got none. If you come to battle with a shotgun. But if you do, you're a fool, cause I do to the death. Trying to step to me, you take your last breath. I got the skill, come get your bill. Cause when I shoot the gift, I shoot the kill. I came to get down, I came to get down. So get out your seat and jump around.
Beyond this place. Look, it's been a blast. I'm here a bit strange. That's okay. But seriously, I'll give you a job. This person right here is doing your pan. Look at this strange face right here. look, I hope you take all the things you got from this year and from the school life and from the relationship with teachers and have a blast and really go for it. Look, all of you can do it. It's well worth a chance. Go for it. Get into it.
I'll miss every one of you. It's been lovely to see you outside my office door every other day. In good moods and bad moods, laughing, crying. I think you're all wonderful people and I've been so impressed, especially this year, to watch all of you. I hope you do really, really well in your chosen fields. Good luck.
Well, I just love working with the Year 12s and just wish them all the very best. We've had some laughs, we've had some down times, but basically I've thoroughly enjoyed it. And I know they've taken charge of their lives and I know that they'll go on and be successful in whatever field they choose. Congratulations and good luck.
Yo to the old Year 12, you had a good time here, don't party too hard.
Especially myself.
Bye.
Goodbye,
Bye.
I just want to say I had a great time. No, I don't say. Had a great time at Warwick Senior High School. Gonna miss everyone, you know. But I'm sure I'll catch up with everyone afterwards. And I love Laura. I love everyone.
And me.
And Ashley. And Wayne. And Leah. And the tree. And the sky. And the grass.
And banana milk.
Love it. Love you. See you later. Goodbye.
See ya. Okay, then. Good luck to everyone in the future, and I hope you like have a life and just have more works in your high school.
Good luck to all the Year 12s, and especially Sophie. Woo! That's the top of your side.
Thank you.
Good luck to Year 12s in your life. Good luck for all your future aspirations in your life.
Hi, Year 12s. I was just ringing to let you know that it's been really cool, and even though it has been a good year and stuff, I really can't wait to see the back of all your heads. So if you'd like to give us a call back, that'll be great. Thanks. See ya.
Thank you for these 5 years of hell. And I've stayed. I've soldiered on. And what they do, though,
27th.
And on the 27th of some month, I will be gone. Thank you.
For all the memories. Bye.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
I'm thinking on the spot at the moment. I've got so many things I'd like to say, but I'll save some of those for later at the breakfast. I wish you well. I hope that you all succeed and get a lot of satisfaction from your future exploits, whatever they be, whether that be study, travelling, working, hopefully not making babies too early or getting married too early. But I wish you success in whatever it is that you do. I will miss you all terribly. I love you all a great deal, you know that. Before this little interview, I would have liked to have gone to the hairdressers and had my hair done and had my makeup retouched up. But I didn't get that chance, so apologies for the way that I look. But basically, I wish you all the very best in the future. I hope to see a lot of you next year. I would like all prospective babysitters on deck, please. Anytime after February will do. And I hope that you all have filled out your contact forms so that I can contact you in the future. And above all, stay safe and be well and be good. And I know most of you won't take that advice, but try anyway, and be good to your parents. Remember, when everyone else is gone, your parents will always be there, because even though they don't say it, they really do love you. Take care, everyone. Bye.
This is for the year 12s. See ya.